No. So did Puffy give up the publishing because kefee D's got squeezed? This industry is a riddle in its own self. It's a song in a loop its own self. It's very interesting. I know that if they can come up with a surviving R. Kelly, they got some more survivings coming. There are going to be some more hits coming. More explosive, And when people start getting into certain type of frame of minds, it's just inevitable that they will be doing some talking and something will go down. Because Puffy's very, that's Puff just giving it out the blue, ain't by accident. And like I said before, there's a lot of lying around the yard with this. There's so much more that meets the eye. What's the real story? What's the real agenda? You gotta kind of wonder. You look at the players, you look at people involved. The industry ain't but so big, and in Black world ain't but so much in Hollywood. So you gotta kind of wonder, what's next? Who's the next one? Who the next person they gonna make an example out of? There's a lot of money in stake here. A lot of money. I tell you all the time, Clive Davis and Jimmy Iovine are just pulling strings in the ones of puppets. Now nobody's gonna ever reveal nothing. But you bet your bottom dollar there's something else that's at work here. And somebody know more than what they're saying, and somebody's gonna pull a big coat out. And if someone's money is funny, stay tuned for people you ain't heard or ain't had no hits and kinda need a bag. And see what they're doing. Because somebody about to do some real singing. I think that's one of the reasons why Puffy got unloaded at publishing. We'll see. Please hit like, subscribe, welcome thoughts, comments. And I do respond. Thank you. Wash your hands. Keep your mind clear. Watch out for another. Share the video if you like. And Puffy, Pac, something circling. I'm out.